All right. Finding something somewhere. A bigger one come out. I don't even know what the hell I got. Oh hell no, see this one. Let's just go. One of those fucking regenerative monsters that take a lifetime and a half to kill. I'm not dealing with that. Leave the premises. Before this turns into something nasty. It's another one of those. The hell, we only doing 2 damage to this thing? Fuck that. We're doing no damage. Ooh, it's giving scratches. They're not even giving anything. That right there. take a lot of training to catch up to all this. There we go. Wait, what the hell? It said the chest box got lifted. What the hell? No, wait, never mind. I can level up pretty quickly here. I'm not worried. It would be something if me killing a monster that's in this area on the outer rim ended up releasing the lock that was on that box on that middle island. That right there would have been, that would have been so much bullshit.
Yeah.
Okay. And release. About to do some serious grinding in this game. Warp. Hey, we gotta kill these things. Shit. Wrong fucking shield too. Forgot I had a better one. I want the good stuff. Assuming my weapon damage should be in like the 200s right now. And that took the block off of that one. All of this is which is going to lead us to the boss room, I'm assuming. Oh crap, 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 crap. Fist, Elite Gate, Taurus, the Grand Admiral.